Hello everyone, welcome back. This is Manikandan. So today I am going to tell about scanning method. What is the purpose of scanning method? So in penetration tester, there are lot of technology will use begin that penetration testing. So today session I am going to tell you about scanning method. So before that, I just want to tell you about what is penetration test and what is the purpose of penetration test. Penetration test is nothing but in our organization, authorized person will perform penetration tests. So what is the purpose of penetration test? So penetration test, the in our authorized person will perform attacker point of view. They will find is there any vulnerability in our application, or they can find out is there any unused ports are open to the application server. So it is the benefit of penetration tester. We can prevent before attacker can exploit the vulnerability. We can find our vulnerability and we can fix it as soon as. That is the purpose of penetration testing. So in penetration testing, there are a lot of technical will involve performing or to find the vulnerability. So today session I am going to tell you about what is scanning method. So what is the purpose of scanning method? Scanning method means nothing but we need to find out what are the ports are open to the particular web application server or particular public IP address. Depends on service in our organization. See, for example, I am developer on application server, okay? So I want to host this applications to outside network. So outside network means there are untrusted network, which means unknown people are want to access the particular server. So but the server always will serve the service based on the port number 443, that secure network. But in network administrator, for mostly configure or for testing purpose, they will open the port number 443 or any port number, okay? Like for a demonstration purpose, let me explain that port number 80 and 443 will open port number open to the particular application server, okay? So I am an attacker, I want to check. So what are the ports are open to that application server? Just simply perform some task like port scanning, or I will check this some behind the technology. So demonstration, let me explain that port scanning method. So the attacker will perform port scanning method. They will find that what are the ports are open to that application server. But actually the application server will perform the service 443 only, but the 80 is an unused port, means unwanted port. So that attacker can inject some malicious code or malicious software, or attacker can inject something malicious based on the port number 80. So it is the one of way to attacker inject something malicious action. So before that, the penetration tester, they can easily find out whether the unused reports are there or in our application. If it is opened, they can intimate to the respective team, that like network engineer or server engineer, then they can fix that particular port or they can close that particular port, so that we can prevent the attack from the attacker for this kind of scenario. For practical session, let me show you some practical session, okay? This is the application testphp.vulnerweb.com. It is the free defined vulnerable web application server. It is a full testing purpose. If you want to gather some information, anything, you can check this application server, okay? Because this is a full and full application server. So I want to check what are the ports are open to the application server. First I will simply copy the host name, okay? So first I want to get what is the public IP address of that particular application server, and then simply I will go to the MS toolbox. They click that mstoolbox.com. Okay, I simply kept the host name testphp vulnerable, because I want to check what are the ports are open to the application server. So if it is any unused ports are there, then I can perform some attack based on that port number. So I go to the DNS lookup, because I want to the IP address. Then I click the DNS lookup. Yeah, I gather the IP address like 176.28 .50.165. I can simply note on the IP address in my notepad. I need to class verify whether this IP is correct or not. 176.28.50.165. Okay, so now I'm going to my call index machine. Okay, so in my call index system, I will perform port scanning method. So in port scanning method, we can use the application like network port scanning method application like nmap -f. It is the default application in call index machines. So in nmap, there are lot of options are there, depends on the service like -a -v -o -os detection -r. There are lot of features are there. So if a demonstration prepared, let me explain on a small example. I hope this video that only one command we can gather a lot of information. That example nmap -v. Okay, nmap -v means nothing but verbosity. It is purpose of this one. We can gather the OS detection information. We can gather OS details -v, then -a means nothing but it will detect the OS. So what are the ports are open that up begin that up public IP address. So I will type the IP address like 176.28.50.165. I simply press enter. So then it will check the IP address. So what are the ports are open? See, the discover open port, the 21 it is a FTP port, 22 is a SSH port, 25 SMTP port, 11G is in I think POP3 or IMAP something. So it is also mail related service. 80 is a HTTP port. Okay, so there are lot of ports are open that application server, that web application server. But in my service, I will connect it to the port number 80 only. So test php.vulnerableweb.com, it is accessed through an port number 80. But in my session, I gather a lot of unwanted port. These are the ports are open that particular IP address. So once attacker gather this kind of information, they will note on the all those information in notepad or something. They will inject or they can perform malicious action based on the port number. See, in beginning the technology, there are lot of features, lot of technologies there. So depends on the port number, they can inject different types of malicious action. I hope this video you can understand what is the port scanning method. So I end up the session, I will again one more I want to tell you one more time. So what is the purpose of scanning method? Scanning method means nothing but in scanning method also there are a lot of technology will involve scanning method, like what is the OS of that particular application server, what is the configuration of application server, what is the version of that application server. So in this video I just so how we can gather the port related information. So what are the ports are open that particular application. Okay, thank you so much for watching this video. If you want any more clarification, you can simply leave a comment in comments.